Burnout impacts 1 out of 2 healthcare workers. During the COVID pandemic, emotional exhaustion had never been higher. Using a simple online intervention program called WellBe, Duke psychologist Dr. Bryan Sexton and his team were able to reduce burnout and enhance resilience and well-being within 5 sessions, lasting less than 10 minutes each over the course of 8 days.
The question we get most frequently is, how do we improve well-being during times like these? Well, don't think of well-being as how happy you are. Think of it as the ability to do stuff. So as your well-being is compromised, your ability to do stuff is also compromised. Because it's compromised, strategies need to be ruthlessly simple. Just as burnout went up during the pandemic, we can now cause burnout and problems with work-life balance to go down by a lot more than they went up. And the well-being improvements endure using these bite-sized interventions. Each WellBe session covers the science and strategies to cultivate gratitude and work-life integration, self-compassion, awe and wonder, and ends with strategies for group-level well-being and shareable resources.
And as an added bonus, it also counted for continuing education credits. After being tested in a randomized controlled study, over 90% of the participants rated WellBe favorably in helping reduce emotional exhaustion and increase emotional recovery. The successful study was published in JAMA Network Open,